have been reaching out to other promoters and stuff to like tell them or ask them if they would be interested in holding an event down here. And then the first thing they will mention is that they had a shooting down there. Alright, so that's how it affects him real bad.